Ever wonder how those apps on your smartphone come to life? This week on CTN News, we'll tell you how a local college is helping students learn all they need to know to develop this technology.